call the foul right away, and the free kick to the Eagles. Lopez to take this for the Eagles. Lopez and Shaq goes wide. Goal kick. The Royals is to be taken by Szymanski. Eagles free kick for the Royals. Looks like Hagan will take it. Eagles call for a foul again. Crow will take this. No, Hagan to take this.
Here we go, Eagles.
This time, Hughes to take this. Stretch up, that goes Mikhail Lee taking that. It's cleared by a goal kick for the Eagles. It was also a goal kick for the Royals. Hughes gets a header out there, just wide.
Come on, boys. Let's go, Mike. Way to be there, Mike.
ahead right on target there, but grabbed by Gaster for the Eagles. Record on number Patterson in the box. Results in a goal kick for the Eagles. Szymanski for the Royals.
Go, boys! Go! 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 Good! Good!
brings it all the way down to grab by Pastor for the Eagles. Free kick for the Royals. Hanson to take this blue this time. Makes the run for the Eagles just high. Coming in for the Eagles, number 19, senior midfielder Kevin Nunez. Folks, I don't have the names, and if anybody has them and wants to bring them up, I'd be happy to announce them. But we got those ball kids in those shirts, those bright yellow shirts down there helping us out. How about a hand for the ball kids? Hunter Baxter. The Royals got the foul there. Free kick for the Eagles. Lopez or Troy take this. Kaminsky makes a save on the secondary shot for the top. Goal kick. Folks, the ball kids are Avilia Del Villar, Alex Dirks, Zachary Smitley, Nathan Smitley, and Jordan Cypher. How about I have one more time for those ball kids? Junior midfielder Kevin Joyce. Number 11, senior midfielder Braden Don. And number 18, sophomore defender Zach Sorensen. Shot there, just a little wide. Goal kick for you. Ochoa pounds that one, but just wide of the net. Szymanski will take this goal kick for the Royals. Starts in for the goal. Espinoza Lopez. And in for Woodbury, number 3, senior defender Colin Murray, and number 23, junior midfielder Eric Olsson. All called against Eagles with a free kick for the Royals.
Thank you.
take this. Swanson's corner is headed wide there. Goal kick for the Eagles. The Eagles, number 7, Santoya, number 9, Hernandez Lopez. Royals there, free kick for the Eagles. Charges shot just a little high there. Goal kick for the Eagles. Coming back in for the Royals, number 9, Anderson. Eagles. Yeah. Woodbury. Parents, I hate to say it, but right now we need to have you head down. Varsity parents and guardians leave the stands and go onto the track area for our parent appreciation ceremony. He'll begin at halftime.
Come on, boys!
Woodbury called the ball there.
Here we go, boys! Here we go, Eagle! Get out of the light.
Go!
Lots of energy! Here we go, boys!
Come on, Eagle! Don't wait for the ball!
Go, go, go!
Let's go, boys! Good job, Jackson!
Goal kick for the Royals. I think I missed a sub there for the Eagles. Into the game, number 21, Gavin Ellers. Joyce driving for the Royals, just out of bounds, goal kick for the Eagles. And that brings us to halftime. The score of Eagles 0, Royals 1.